Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
It's looking great outside for another day. Four in a row here in the Carolinas with sunshine in store. A couple clouds will pass by throughout the day, especially in the mountains, but overall it'll be warm and nice with a real spring feel as highs reach the low to mid 70s. We're going to round out the week with another beautiful day on Friday, but it gets even warmer, believe it or not. It's the 70s for everyone, possibly even nearing 80 in isolated spots. You'll have lots of sun on Friday, and then clouds will really take over for the weekend. Saturday into Sunday, both will have a chance for some showers. Most of that will happen in the mountains, but the upstate could see a stray sprinkle and temperatures drop into the low 70s. And then early next week, a major chill in the air with Monday not getting out of the 50s, along with more rain. For more on the forecast, watch the morning news. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscasts. Get more at 10 and 11, plus in our news app and online.